I wanted to design this controller after my anime character, the BloodRed Guardian. It represents the internal struggles of his soul. You see, the midnight blue represents the darkness of one's heart. I chose a dark blue over black because of its dark sadness and what it represents. Notice how it wraps around the whole controller, so when you're holding on to the entire controller, you're holding on to the sadness of one's soul. Showing thus this ordeal is greater than the rest. For my second color, I chose yellow, not only because it represents happiness, but yellow is also the color that I believe shows us that there's still hope for the future. That even in our darkest times, there's still some brim light shining in, giving us some hope. The last color I've chosen for this controller is the color red. Red represents this no man's land, the bloodshed between the dark and the light that's happening within. Red is a very strong and powerful color that represents the current now, the present itself. So when you're holding on to the thumbsticks that are red, you're holding on to the present, you're moving forward with this conflict. For the buttons, I've chosen a default color because the color also represents my concept. You got blue for the dark sadness, yellow represents hope for the future, red the never-ending struggle, and that little bit of green actually represents something. It represents peace, a chance for forgiveness. As soon as I saw the design button, I instantly knew what to do. You see, the colors naturally consumed the controller itself. It like brought the controller to life in my eyes. I wanted to showcase not just my anime character and his journey, but everyone's sort of internal conflict that happens within the soul. But at the end of the day, even though these internal conflicts are happening, we always have to push forward, and that's what I wanted to showcase in this controller.